July 26. We're holed up in a farmhouse outside of Marinier. I close my eyes thinking of Hazel, but end up having the dream.
Red, in shock!
Same dream, huh?
Pretty much. Can't seem to shake it. I'm good now. You get some rest.
No. I have to show Pearson I'm ready.
I don't care what he says. You ain't got nothing to prove.
Yeah, well, I'm tired of taking his shit. Back home, you want to settle something? You do it head on. It's the only way to earn respect.
I understand that. Believe me, a man has to fight his own battles. But respect don't mean a lot if you get yourself killed.
Just glad you got my back. Besides, good old St. Michael's watching over us, so we got nothing to worry about.
Didn't realize you guys believed in that stuff.
I'll take all the help I can get. So are you gonna tell me about that dream? What?
Wolves had been killing our cattle. Me and my older brother Paul were hunting them when we got cornered.
Red! Red, take the shot!
I'm trying!
You all right?
I'm sorry, Paul.
Listen, good kid. It's only natural to be scared. We need to head home, baby brother.
From that day on, I swore I'd never let Paul down again. But now it's not just him I gotta live up to. It's Pearson.
Get to cover! Come on!
Turner will lead the maneuver element into the square. Our job is to lay down suppressive fire from that church. Any questions? Good.
I have a question.
Save them up, Stiles. You win a gold star. Let's go.
Pick up his favorite!
Holy shit! I need cover fire on the left! Everyone else, flank right! Secure that house! Moving up! I'll cover you! In the doorway!
Target is blocked!
Crack shot!
He targeted Smoke ILO.
Daniel, keep your head down.
Enemy moving ahead. He's dead.
Enemies on our doorstep!
Hard to maintain, front feet!
Hard
to knock!
target at 12 o'clock.
Coming in from the southeast.
First aid kit here.
I'm sighting a mark. Enemy infantry.
Come on. Good. Don't punch.
Route Chief inbound!
Dead ahead, coming from the east!
Target at 2 o'clock!
Grenade!
First aid kit ready when you are!
Grenade out!
Please help me.
Rest us, son.
Got the first aid kit.
Huh? Okay, Daniels. You take the door.
Got it.
By the church door. Somebody help me.
Could use some help.
Here.
Please help me. Daniels, door now.
I can't walk.
I got you.
Get me out of here!
Okay, Daniels. You take the door. Get to the church door.
He's gone!
Church door, on me!
Got a target in smoke.
Wait till we have targets.
Where'd they go?
They must have run when they heard us coming.
Krauts left some supplies. Stock up before we get to the tower.
Shit!
MG on the second floor!
More crowd cover! From the back! Get down!
Got
get
one!
Down.
Second floor!
Are down on our fighters.
Cusper and Aiello, get out there and hit those guns.
Yes, Sergeant.
Daniel Stiles, you provide overwatch from the tower with me.
Just glad it's gonna be you up there. No pressure.
Don't worry, I've got your back.
You better!
Everybody up the stairs, let's move! Get to the ladder. Hope nobody's scared of heights.
Would it matter?
Nope. Come on, get up here. Eyes on Zospitz, get ready. All right, they're moving. Lay suppressive fire so they can take out those flat guns.
Nice shot.
Now for the burning car. Clear those clouds blocking Zussman from the AA gun.
Enemy, second floor!
Not bad! Daniels, hit those snipers! Check the windows!
German, left flank! There's another AA gun in the courtyard! It's unmanned! Keep an eye on it!
I got a pin!
They made it to the flat gun!
Flamethrower!
I see him!
There you go! Knock off the rest!
Fire him!
He's not getting back up.
One more. Yeah! They did it! Half-track's moving into the square. They're pinning our boys. Hit the turret! Just been pinned.
Got him.
Fire on the MGs. Protect our boys. We're getting closer to the flak guns.
Crowds on the rooftops.
Can't let him hold the high ground!
Good one, Daniels!
Daniels, Krauts at the end of the street! Got one!
Fire from behind!
Half-track on their rear!
He's still up!
We're getting surrounded! German's got him surrounded! Stay on Zossman!
Nice shot!
Damn it!
The hell was that?
Must be Turner! Keep at it! Cover them so they can support Zossman! Focus on our squad!
Breathe!
Ayo and Zossman need covering fire!
Took out the second one.
Woohoo!
We'll control the air!
Sir, that black hand is targeting us!
Everyone out, now!
Oh, Jesus!
Daniels!
I got you!
That's
hold on! No! No!
Look out! Get out of the way! Get out of there! Hurry! You see wings on me, Private?
No, Sergeant.
That's because I'm not your fairy fucking godmother! God damn it! I just lost two good men in there! Now we gotta pull it together and take out those guns!
Come on!
I don't see Zussman!
God damn it! They were together before it collapsed! Best we can do now is hold this position! Can't let those crabs up here!
Got extra grenades if you need them!
Crouch in the open!
You're ready! Hold your position! Come on, they need cover fire! Suppressive fire!
Could use them now!
Catch!
Keep firing! That gun is still alive!
Infantry in the open!
Lob it a grenade!
He's leaving cover! Open fire! Raps are gonna try to overrun our position!
They're
use the flamethrower to push them back!
Got it! Twice.
Enemy breaking from cover.
Smoke out.
Hold them off till the P-47 gets here.
I got it.
Good work, man. You gave it everything you had. Got these bastards on the run. That was some damn fine soldiering. I'd say they came through pretty well, wouldn't you, Sergeant? Maybe you were wrong about them.
You've been holding out on me, boys. I've been way too easy on you. Well, now we're gonna find out what you're really made of.
If we brought him Hitler's head on a silver platter, he'd complain about the shine.
We keep fighting like we did today. War will be over in no time. That's why we gotta make the big plays now.
All right, I'm in.
We captured Marigny. Germans are retreating as fast as we advance, but we're in Pearson's crosshairs more than ever. Guess we'll just have to deliver and then some.